COVID-19 was the forerunner, seeing like thousands and thousands of people dying every day from a disease, made for some pretty dark content that we wanted to create. And you know, at the same time, it's almost kind of sad and mournful about it in a way that many people need to die. And it's kind of just like a dark, fucked up walkthrough of a overfilled hospital where they're starting to throw the bodies in trucks and shit.